I am Maxi Williams from Maxi Williams Designs. My business started about 20 years ago, and I'd like to give you an idea of what my services is all about and what Maxi Williams is all about.
Maxi has always had a passion for the creative arts and later realized his potential as an adult.
From small growing up, I would start creating, cutting things and drawing things. And I would find myself not being a child that don't want to have friends, but I'm always comfortable within myself and not bored of anything because I'm always working on some project, building a little cardboard house. And my toys and my childhood was creating villages in the yard with houses and fire trucks and burning it down and electrician and the whole works. We had radio station, very, very creative. People would call we nerds and scientists. I started costume designing from the age of 13 years old in the Don Gomes Mash camp as a young apprentice. And over the years, I've gained a number of knowledge where I would able to use the local and natural materials. After a few years, I've have an opportunity to work in Trinidad, where I have the exposure of more quality materials, feathers, etc. And I'd able to won myself many national awards in Trinidad with my costume making. And I wanted to return back home to Guyana, where I'd able to have or to be more established in my country. And I've successfully did that for the past 15 years. I built this idea that I should be unique, and when I go to a function, I should be able to look unique. So I started to do my own designs, and when I started Fashion Week in 2007, my first time on Fashion Week, I could not afford to buy materials and to do the things that I wanted to do at that moment. And I took my granny old clothes just for the fabrics and cut them up and make fashion, and I was second place on the portfolio.
As Ghana celebrates its 49th Republic anniversary, Maxi has already completed his band and spoke of the idea behind it.
This year, my band will reflect the work that we do in a float, where you're able to see more of what Maxi Williams is all about. So we'd be putting an amount of work into one float that you'd be able to see all the things that we do, and also reflecting the El Dorado, because right now we're what we call reclaiming El Dorado or reflecting El Dorado while we're celebrating with victory in mind this year. I would like to flash back on some of the things that make us unique as Guyanese. As you could look around and see, they have some costume concept of birds and feathers and all that would reflect the paradise of Guyana and showcasing some of the wealth, gold and diamonds and things like that. So as you can see, this is one of the front line. We'll have about 10 pieces like this. Well, in our band, we would have, based on how people register, are able to produce more. And as you can see, we have the lots of feathers, and that is where we want to showcase a concept from the Amazon. And showing it has a tribal mix with the birds and the feathers, very colorful. As we rediscover El Dorado, I want to take advantage of the wealth and the life of the indigenous people and tribes and combine all of that together. As we rediscover El Dorado, we want to go with a lot of fork. So we're using, we got birds, different types of birds. So some of them would be dressed in birds on stilts. So this last year I was on stilt. This year I'm training some other guys who are interested in being on scale. So MASH this year is going to be an opportunity for people to learn something different, to be experiencing something different. And also in the band, like you mentioned, over the years you want to do something more costumey. And so I'm not looking just for the skimpiness, but also have a lot of portrayal of more costume type. Over the past 8 years, if I'm correct, I've launched my own band instead of waiting on people to hire you. I'm one of those designers who took Mashimani as an opportunity to showcase yourself, showcase what your ability, and also to contribute to your culture. And I strongly love my country, love the culture, and I see that within the cultural aspect of it, I would be able to be that ambassador to that level to make sure that I am contributing, I'm giving back to my country.
Maxi says we're all born with our gifts, and is when we discover them, only then we will achieve our full potential. Reporting for the newsroom, Colwyn Abrams.